So it appears that this garbage truck was backing up and hit the neighbor's wall. And it requires 5 policemen to come here and handle this dangerous situation.